Ja, hier zu. I'll definitely need it here.
Hello and welcome to my POV. For stewarding purposes.
Oh, it's actually, it's lagging. Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Really bad.
Oh, okay.
I'm almost outside, so if you know one goes to your right and just go into the wall.
Well, I'm on the inside, so I'm not sure if that's good or bad.
I think both are bad.
Oh no. Okay. Here we go.
Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.
Uh oh. Car cessation.
Okay, the safety car.
Safety car.
The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace.
Safety car.
Keep a close eye on that
right.
Delta
no,
time.
No,
make
nobody
sure to keep
here
it positive.
That's the new safety car update. On incident.
Okay.
I reckon stay out, honestly. I think.
Really?
Yeah, because now your subs can go longer, so... I don't know. I'm staying out, I think.
But shall I go on medium or...?
Hard if you're hitting now, definitely. Oh, yeah, actually, oh, yeah, I don't know.
I'm sure everyone is confident that I've got this going.
Oh, I don't know, what do? Do I stay out? Do I go in?
I can see what everybody else does, so I can.
Oh, what?
I think everybody's staying out, isn't it?
I'm going hard.
I'm going hard.
Honestly, that's wrong. There'll be another safety car.
Ah, oh, I can help it.
Well, exactly, you're gonna have to pit anyway. Well, I'll have to pit.
Oh, I can help it! No!
No, exit now. We're racing on the exit complete. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today.
Wow.
Left in our strategy.
No. I'm buying two vines, dinner vines, a stinner for the car.
Should I pit?
Yes.
No.
Pit, and then if there's a safety car. You can go on to the mediums to the end if it's later on.
Yeah.
Why are people going to a double step then?
I mean,
I
don't know.
Fucking lines.
I don't know how long these hearts can go for.
Wait.
Be careful not to get a penalty and put under the safety.
Oh yeah.
I think Stinger is on medium.
Yeah. I honestly still thinking about it, the likelihood of not a safety car is, yeah, it's definitely present, so.
Oh, I think Dean and Williams driver help you. Help if you are Eric. Okay. I say I lost.
Yeah, but
I was the first team, I had to wait until everyone was passed.
And my teammate as well, I think Matey Boy. And he was behind, so that helped.
Matey Boy is a medium, she's in front of me. I'm in fifth. My best position of the season. I'm pivoting, I think if over half the field is done it, so I don't want to lose time because of that. Oh, Poopy's in as well. No.
This is everyone who has not been respected. There are most people here.
This is another shocking race from Haas.
Where is there? Where is the bomb from last season? I think last season for Hess was 2018 season, and now it's just 2019.
Oh yeah.
I think in the end of this episode, Chase is going to go out. Yeah, let's make fire with Iron. Who would shoot off the soldier?
Honestly, when I the first lap, I had so much wheel spin all the time. I had no grip for some reason.
Who crashed?
I'm not sure. I think it was a McLaren in front of me, but it was only wing damage in the car such.
Yeah, I saw Damon without a front wing, so it might be him. Is there gonna be another lap?
Yeah, I think.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Remember single file.
Oh, it's gonna be great.
I want to get in a better reaction.
What the fuck is the Red Bull doing?
That was your fault. I don't know. It was gonna be slowed down. If anything, I was too. Dylan was I saw that the red Bruno was already gone. I think already 2 seconds. Then he did. I slowed everyone.
Fucking hell,
yeah,
it's
I was luckily we didn't pop off. I think that kind is DNF.
The gap to the car ahead is 1.6 seconds.
I Dylan is also on the
has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
Oh,
safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta.
What? Again, this time it was zero, he was parked on the side, but he got moving again.
Stay out, right? No point pitting.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, definitely.
I'm all right, I'm walking down to the delta. I'm getting out of the building. I'm
going to respond to this. This is saving me a lot because I'm so slow. Because I so I can catch up again. This is I'll happily take this.
Oh, Dylan has
picked it.
I'm beating.
What? Well. Didn't they pick before?
I don't know. I think you did. Yes, going to be like that. Maybe it got them or something. We was going on a softer game.
Rookie pitted as well. I don't think he has damage. I'm not sure.
Awesome. Maybe they want to go on the faster time.
What a roller coaster this is.
Yeah.
P5, last, P12.
On fourth now.
But what happened with your nomads? You just...
Yeah,
Yono is behind me now.
Oh.
Yeah, but at the safe car he was leading. And then I saw that he was already 2 seconds in the front. I thought the William driver was in second place still. And he reached right, and then suddenly he braced. And we have a room for 5 minutes.
Honestly, this is wrong. Two wrong safety cars in my opinion. What have they done?
Oh, I like it. I like safety cars.
Did someone crash or no?
Zero, he was on not the car section, but the chicane after, he was parked in the barrier. But he got moving again, so he didn't even retire.
Wow.
I didn't see any debris on track either, so.
Why is she bugged?
I don't know if she's spun maybe or something.
At least this can help me make it to the end.
Yeah.
I almost ran the
My rear tires are actually quite different to my front tire.
What are yours?
Yeah, the rear tires are wearing a lot faster.
Oh, okay, I thought it was just me.
That's all of the traction source.
My left rear is 15, my right is 17.
Let's catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back.
Right.
Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
Okay, my front left 9%, front right 11, rear left 14, rear right 15.
I love warming up my tires with a wheel.
I think maybe then I lost on the medium and he decided maybe he did go with my hearts.
From hearts now, he's behind me.
Yeah, and he lost on the medium.
Him and Jorno are changing positions constantly. I don't know what they're doing.
Senna is still on mediums.
I'm just thinking, we've got Monaco in 2 weeks' time. How many safety cars are we?
Oh, yeah!
There'll be one every single time there's like someone has a crash. The whole race will just be a safety car.
I totally forgot that Monaco is next week. Or out 2 weeks, I mean.
Yeah, we got Spain and then, there's one. Alright, safety car should be in now. Because the last one was 2 laps, so this one should be 2 laps.
It's difficult to warm your hearts.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Oh, this is dangerous.
I'm trying to do it first.
Oh, matey boy, he got called out completely.
Yes. What? What?
Oh, we caught the safety car.
Okay.
Green flag.
What is this?
I'm first. What the fuck? The game just automatically stopped.
We just randomly caught the safety car.
I think maybe we were too fast and earlier.
Yeah.
I fucking half stop. Safety car, safety car. Zero on softs.
Why are people pissed off that? Actually, that's their skill. What the fuck?
It's like stuff to throw.
What?
What is this?
Oh, God.
Hey, is it possible to finish in a competition,
bro? This time it was not head sex. This makes... Oh, I can catch up again. Yes! How long can the mediums go?
I don't know. Level
something. So go to the end if we get this many safety cars.
Yeah, me too. I'm first now, so I'm not going to pick the mediums.
Is anybody pitting? Or is this a joke? But this time it was Scar, he was parked in the car section.
Did he crash?
Yeah, he crashed. He was there.
Hey, Bobot.
Hello. I would never have thought this would happen.
I'm not going to fix.
Yeah.
If this is going, every lap test is safety, I'm not going to fix.
I'm beautiful on mediums. No.
I don't care for it.
Don't risk it.
We need to pass everyone, I think. And then his medium's already run out.
You have two mediums available, remember?
Yeah. At this moment, you can better just take your track position. Oh. I will do it this time rightly to save for this that without no stop, because I'm a professional.
I'm hitting for mediums.
Yeah. All the best.
I'm already at 9 laps in and my tires are turning.
I just need one more person to crash and I'll get a point.
This is already the third time we're in this already this lap back then. I mean, we already three safety cars.
Yeah.
And all happened in the process.
Okay, I recommend staying out during this safety car. Our tires are still good. It's
oh, what?
Some
somebody tires on top of the other car.
Oh, is that it? Oh no, he crashed.
Oh no,
yeah.
He was still up. Yeah.
Last Saturday, in a league where I was racing, someone just overtook the safety car and it was just qualified. Interesting. Bull boy.
Yeah.
Binotto is expecting a Saturday.
Maybe medium can go to the end.
I think after this lap, the exit will be. It's going to either this lap or next.
Well, definitely this one, I think.
God, it's so terrifying for us when the safety car.
It's Dylan P4. I'm Geronimo.
Geronimo and... No, it's Pike Salmon.
Uh-oh. What tire is he on, huh?
I think so.
Will the safety be out?
Yeah, remember we... Yes. Yeah.
Let me use this one.
Who's leading?
Safety car is in this lab.
Kelly, you're leading.
In this lab. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember,
yeah, we've got to let the safety car go because...
The line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Otherwise we won't catch it.
Oh my god.
Oh what? I got a 5 second penalty. What?
Because
Geronimo hit me. What? What's that about?
Oh, Steven got that as well.
Has to be removed, surely.
If you don't serve it.
I'm not gonna pit, so.
Okay, clear.
Why aren't people looking at the deck closer?
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
It's very unfortunate, so. It will be for sure be the most important if you don't take
it. Oh, there's another crack.
Oh my god.
No. I only have to wear all my breath and I will bring that in safety.
Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge.
No, it was Geronimo who had damage.
Why are you so funny so much damage? I saw that Geronimo passed you, but...
Yeah, I got
speed.
Well,
only P6 or
something. It's fine, though.
I have so much fuel left.
Oh, Geronimo goes straight?
Oh, he's gone.
I'm going
to straight
now.
He's lagging as well, Geronimo. You're tired in the pits,
but... Yeah, we can test out the theory. Does it cause a safety cover?
Not even a yellow flag. I think they fixed that, actually.
Yeah.
So much fuel. But then if I knew there was two safety cars, I wouldn't feel so bad.
Our tire data is looking positive so far. We think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment.
Oh.
Goodness me, I got squeezed against the wall there from Zero. Don't think he saw me.
Oh,
two cars off.
Green flag.
Salmon.
safety car, safety car. No overtaking.
What?
Reduce your pace. Oh. Keep your delta number positive as we form up.
What is this? Honestly, why is this so
difficult? Shall I pick or not?
Oh, it's difficult, Kelly. It's really difficult.
I don't want to give up my position, but I don't think I can.
Oh.
Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed.
Okay,
slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means
I'll just stay out because there's going to be so many safety cars. So.
The maximum is 5.
Oh, and I just remembered as well, I've got that 5-second penalty. So if I pit, then I have to serve it, right? Which means it can't be removed. But if I stay out, yeah.
I think
exactly.
If there's another safety car around lap 20, I'm going to pit and so on. Is that something good? So many safety cars. I'm just going to boot. This is just giving me out of the way. I don't know. Bobo, have you pitted?
Have I pitted?
Yeah.
No.
My rears are 36. My fronts are 27.
My fronts are 18-24. My rears are 30-32.
This is gonna be the longest waiting in world history.
No, Monaco will be.
Yeah, wait till Monaco.
I think Monaco will be less than 10 people finishing.
Does anyone have time penalties other than your safety car penalty, Boulder?
Oh, I'll check actually the driver ahead of mine.
I have faints, I don't have faints from one.
I say.
Seconds per lap.
Alright, Hidi Power does not have a penalty.
The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 4 laps old. Oh. The time last lap was a 1 minute 52.9.
And Bunty does not have a penalty.
Who is my teammate? In this world. And F3
Yeah, it might be I haven't seen your teammate yet at all this race.
What is Tang saying? You suck or you don't? The only reason why that incident with Tang happened is because Orino went too early.
I
did it properly and you didn't, but got slowed down, you know?
It's the safety car, is it a little bit ridiculous to be honest?
I have to say the second safety car, we caught it and everyone had to back off and that's dangerous.
Yeah.
And the third time, we did the right thing and slowed everyone down. So that we wouldn't catch the safety car.
I could have underfueled the car by 2 laps or something.
Wow, I opened it. I knew that there's so many safety cars that would be, I would definitely not very many.
I mean, I think one safety car was alright because Scar was in the castle section.
I think if they're spread out it's fine, but like one after the other is just ridiculous.
Is it coming in now?
Yeah, it should do. But I'm not complaining, P4.
Are you on dark tires?
Yeah.
I'm P1 for the most of the rooms.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap.
One more crash from the safety car.
You can catch the car in the safety car. So don't hit each other's...
Pike Salmon took out the Geronimo.
Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace.
Oh, these tires are not up to temperature.
Michael is one on soft tires.
Gosh, that was difficult.
This is like how to take the growth is the OS. It's a bit difficult.
I've been made for the damage now.
Did it fit, Robert?
No, I'm okay, don't worry. Just people getting close.
Oh no, I didn't hear you.
Don't worry. I'm just in the back, so that's all.
Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Thank you. take, please. Push now.
What happened to you, Barbara? Why are you...
Nothing. It's just, they're all on fresh attire, so they're easy... easy to get past me.
I couldn't defend anymore, you see. Look at the arrows.
I've saved loads of fuel, so that's a bit of a problem.
In this lab, but remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach.
That Ferrari ahead, I think, is Geronimo, isn't it? Yeah.
No, he got taken out. He must be behind.
Yeah, but I think he's at least got left.
Oh. Where's our 55?
Oh yeah, they're getting... That's interesting.
Have you pitted Bobo?
No! Yeah, Geronimo's ahead.
Gap to teammate behind is 27.9 seconds.
Now they are 60.
And it's higher 60, please.
Yeah, my rear is 60.
You're gonna have to be careful, I think.
I'm defending. I don't think it's the case. Especially when it does something like that. Please let me go and go. No!
Caution, caution.
Fuck.
Oh no.
It's from the. Oh no.
Don't worry, keep going. Remember, top 15 score points.
Yeah. Yeah, but this is a problem. I think from P1, I think outside the points.
What happens?
Yeah. I'm thinking inside the cycle you let go. Then I'll just the tokens and put all the players and put the wall. Then it's on the right. Why is there nothing checked then now when I need
it? We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Yeah.
Oh no. Good name, good name.
Oh no. Is there a safety? Oh, someone's crashed ahead.
Okay, clear. VSC.
Oh, VSC!
The virtual safety car has
fuck's
been
sake.
Deployed.
VSC, but it's car mentalist.
Slow down, maintain
no.
A positive delta.
Oh no. Oh.
Oh, and he's retired out on track as well, so that's another quali ban, I think, for him, right?
Fuck's sake.
He did not crash.
Car mentalist, he retired out on track. Is that...
Yeah, but did he have all his wheels and stuff?
Fuck's sake. I meant to... I hate that, when you go in and then you go out, you go to the right again.
Yeah.
I hate that,
you left
side. Until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
Alright, let's go.
Don't forget, box this lap.
The safety car just didn't work out for me. When I had to tire for it, it did look nice at the end. And when my tires ran off.
Oh, the one will crash.
In a straight line.
Gap to car in front is 4.0 seconds.
I'm tired in the pits.
Commentators is saying that's it. Right, I'm gone. Right, the standards are fucking ridiculous. Honestly, what the shit show. So, did he crash on purpose?
I don't know. Have a look afterwards. There's a 3 laps to go,
high.
So.
Let's
yeah.
Increase ERS deployment to up the pace.
Why did I have to. No, he did go. Oh no, fuck.
There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Oh, why did I have to. Did I have to pay for me to do? I would have been sure of P4. At least. Maybe even P2.
I don't think I need to report my penalty now.
Oh!
6.7 seconds.
Oh, I still got points. I'm being 13.
Only if you finish.
Oh. But why is it about coming? Is if no one wins, he's coming up in another lap. He's destroying Bunty's race.
The car ahead has significant front wing damage. It may need to pit.
Front wing damage. He may
It's the other part. He hasn't got any front wing. He's just, he carry on another lap. He just gifted the Pike Salmon his podium because he was only in the boot.
Pike Salmon for podium?
Yeah. Well, because I should have been there. I'm just on his own. Disappointed with myself.
Great maneuver. You made it look easy. This is your final lap of the race.
How I finish 7 is beyond me.
I might have to actually report that because Hiddy Power had damage. Yeah, he's gonna beat me on that penalty.
Stop crying.
What? I could have been 5th.
I'm so disappointed. I would have been P4 or P3.
Oh, it's a 1-2 for Force India.
Oh, wait. Did Renault got a penalty or something?
Was there any lag? I didn't see. What a crazy race.
Well, I really enjoyed it.
My best result of the season, I didn't even practice ball boy. I did like 10 laps maybe.
That's what I've been saying to you this whole time. Don't practice.
to get some people in the party.
What a race.
Alright, we've got so much points today, but for fuck's sake, I'm still
Okay, I'll suggest a load of people.
I think yeah, it was my incident was more or less the became a bit late and with the worn tires.
I know one person's very happy.
I'm very happy. How I got 7 is beyond me. Oh, Michael raised for the